If you're ever working on your car and you have spacers and you have to take them off, you can always use a screwdriver either in here to keep it from moving either way, and then you can take it off or put them on.